looking to see what's happening with real estate. We should, and then the longer this pandemic goes on, we may see larger enterprises that might normally